audience, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with another Snowy Escape Let's Play, where we are going to get to the mountain. So he needs to get up and use and get leftovers. She needs a little bit more. Alright, you've slept enough. You're gonna... And you're gonna go use, and then you're gonna get leftovers. Come do me a favor and clean out the spoiled food, kid. Good job, Dominic. Come clean that, Dad. And then brush your teeth. I want to be a ninja when I grow up. What do I need to do to get ready for being a ninja when I'm ready when I'm grown up? Start practicing your hiding or get a ninja outfit. Start practicing your hiding. And my game just froze. There we go. Dude, told you to brush your teeth. Alright, Mom, come brush your teeth. Alright, and then we gotta click on the computer and order. Adventure gear. Purchase. Climbing gear. Okay, it's just literally sit there. Alright, more order. Adventure gear, adventure gear. Okay, so you can order this from here. I'll remember what she has in her thing. She has 2 bat repellents because we can't give them away. So you can grab that and that. And you're good. You need to come order climbing gear. Nope. Order. And you just need bat repellent. Okay. Alright. So now we are good. That is how you purchase the climbing gear, which I've so been trying to do it in the vending machines. And our equipment's in great condition, so now we are going to plan a social event. Mountain climbing excursion. Jacob will be the leader. Abby will come along. Okay. And there's no need in packing food because it spoils before you get to it, so not even doing that again. I thought once you packed it, it stayed fresh, like in the fridge, but I guess I don't pack lunches enough. Check excursion leader's climbing readiness. Have a sim perform any exercise to warm up. Okay. I'm not going to have them go jogging. Oh. Oh, we can chalk our hands. Okay. Go jogging. Go jogging. Stop. Go here together next. Oh, Festival of Snow started. Well, we're a little busy. We're trying to do this. Rock climbing. Do pre-climb stretching. Oh, well. One time climb normally. Shock hands. One time climb normally. Consult trail map marker. Consult trail map marker. Ask about the beta of our route. Okay. We are good to move on. Move on. All right. This is about as far as we got last time, but it took us a lot longer to get there and spirits are high as the group completes their first climb and reaches the next location in their ascent, Mount Komorobi. Everyone has earned a t-shirt to prove they made it this far. Well, good. Rest for an hour. Go rest. Pee. Fertilize the bush. Inspect climbing wall conditions. Inspect Abby is climbing gear but hasn't equipped it yet. Going to their inventory and equipping this will greatly increase the chance of success. Okay. Equip climbing gear. Equip climbing gear. Okay. I don't know what that did, but alright. Climb normally. Climb normally. Consult. Alright, we're getting somewhere. Alright. We got past this time. Move on. Ready to move further up the mountain. Alright. We are getting there, guys. And it's not taking us forever to figure this out. The group leader has earned the capable mountaineer trait. Oh, good. Have a sim eat something. Yeah, she's hungry now. Light. Harvest blackberries. Harvest potatoes. Harvest potatoes. Harvest blackberries. Okay, eat potato, eat potato. Eat blackberry, eat blackberry. He's gonna go sleep, isn't he? Yep. Okay. Inspect climbing conditions. Inspect climbing conditions. Okay. Go nap. Add fuel. Rock climbing skill is too low to attempt climbing here. Attempt climbing. Can she do it? Uh-oh. Thought I had them the same climbing skill. Go here. What's your skill? right under 5. I'm so gonna cheat. It's 94%. Normally I don't do this, but it's happening. We cheated 6%, guys. 6%. And that's why you have to have a level 6 right here, this wall. So if you're coming, you now know why you have to have a level 6. Or you will... Consult trail map marker. Consult trail map marker. It was a challenge, but the group finally reached the point after passing through the Croft ice. Everyone is relieved that it's over. The group at least get to take home a copy of Rock Climbing 3 Looking Down. Well, I didn't want it to be over. We take too long? Wow, you really have to book on this thing. A few thousand feet short from a low score activity outcome during mountain climbing. Better luck next time. Lack of leadership. Abby was dragging in the snow and had to trudge partway up the mountain. And it was definitely not worth it. What did he get? Last resort bush nap. We made it barely. The expedition made it to the top, but all Jacob can think about is how rough it was to get here. Mountains of regret. Jacob keeps replaying the climbing excursion in his mind, wondering whether there was anything that he could have done differently to avoid the disappointing outcome. Well, that just really sucks. I guess time to take them home. Let's see, their stuff is pretty low. Let me see. Perform hides and ski. Successfully reach the peak of Mount Kamaromi. Okay, so that is on there. Well, we suck. We've tried twice and failed. So, third time's the charm? Maybe? But we'll have to wait till the next episode to find out. So hopefully, that'll do it. I think I'm gonna go here with them. Bring Dominic this time. Why not? It's 3:00 in the morning. Let's take our little boy out. Because it makes logical sense. And hike scenic loop with your family.
Yeah. Tobin Bay Swibs.
Washa Henny Boy Bois.
Oh, that is his outside where. Okay.
Angie!
What is that? Those are those caterpillars. Didn't get us. All right.
Bringa.
Oh. Spinday.
Yes, dude, you stink. It's okay. So we're going on a walk. We're going on a walk. We're going on a walk, walk, walk. Oh, we made it. Make an offering of good fortune. Blackberry. Make an offering of good fortune. A potato. Are you catching back up? No, I think she kicked herself out of the walk. Nothing like watching the sunrise and
what's up? Yip, 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 zaggle.
I'll keep her in the hike. She's just trailing the hike. She's like, I'm tired. I'm coming, guys. So you now know people can fall off the hike.
Lumpe Gore, Fills and Chi Che, Limna! Huh? Oh, Benzo.
Oh. Here they come. Dun, da, da. And then the watch should be over right here. Yep, okay. Alright. Time to go back home. As we are all exhausted and I've just like worked them to the bone. So we've tried our hand at the mountain again. Come get leftovers. You can use and go straight to sleep. What do you need? Get leftovers. Use, take shower, go to sleep. I said go to sleep, but no, now. Listening skills. Remove climbing gear. Alright, go back to sleep. Remove climbing gear. Take a shower. Ugh, Festival of Youth has started. And we're exhausted. Alright, so I'm gonna let them get a little bit of sleep. I don't know why you're losing responsibility. Go experiment. Alright, and we're gonna leave them here. In the next episode, we will get them to the mountain and hopefully to the top. Time 3 will be the charm. I don't know, maybe. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!